Hey, good morning, guys. I'm a bit hesitant to even start recording because I don't know what the fish is going to be like. I haven't fished now in weeks. So I'm out today on the Occoquan. Going to try to see if we can catch enough to make a video. We'll see. Been a lot of rain and water's been really terrible. So we'll see if we can get out today and find some maybe under the bridge schooling up or maybe out around the dock. So we'll see you on the water.
Second one of the day. So here's my second one. Pretty decent sized fish. So as you guys can see, we finally found it. Let's see what that looks like there. That's what we're going to fish here until we can't catch any more. While I was not filming. That's a beauty with a big old booty. Cooking. So guys, what we have is a
nice, very nice school of fish.
I'll tell you what I've been doing.
I've been using this stuff here, this dip and glow. And so far on this little minnow
that I've been using, they've been doing fairly well. So we'll keep after it and see if we can't get a few more.
There we go. Good fish. Good fish. Good fish. There's a good fish right there. Beautiful. Well, so this is, we'll take a few minutes, kind of talk. Been really just spider rigging all day. Been sitting on a fairly big school of crappie, yellow perch, striper, and did pretty good. It's been a while since I've been back out. You can kind of see what we're catching them off of. Just literally just been trolling, spider rigging, catching them anywhere between 15 and 22 feet. So fish has been pretty good today. Doing it. Yeah, I knew you were a monster. I could feel that jump. Knew that jump was a monster. That's some of them. It's huge.